Britain does not respect national borders. Organized criminal groups have developed intricate channels of illicit financial flows that deprived African economies of crucial resources for development. Such resources end up in safe havens across the globe. The target set for sustainable development goals will certainly remain a fantasy if we allow corruption across our borders to flourish. We must therefore intensify our effort towards zero tolerance to corruption. Your Excellency, before the just concluded election in Nigeria, we visited some countries in Africa that we suspect